Hello and welcome back to Graveyard Keeper. In the last episode, we broke a couple of tools and replaced them with slightly better ones. Made a couple things underneath the church. Now what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to clear out these things. So simple iron parts, wooden planks, and a thing of wedges. So let's make the simple iron parts. I believe it said two wooden planks. And I need to make a wood wedge. I had putting them in the wrong spot. I keep thinking for the reason the left is the chest and the right's my inventory, but nope. So let's clear this up. And I believe this side is the same. Yeah, so I need two things and a thing of wedges. I want them potato wedges. Potato wedges is good. Depending on how you make them, of course. So let's make the thing a flitch. Let's throw those into there. Throw that into there as well. And that. And make two more planks. There we go. Oh, not enough energy. Right at the very end too. You couldn't do one more swing. Oh well. Sounds like there's a body, but I'm kinda busy at the moment. So refreshed. Oh, you wanna talk again, eh? 1, 2, 3, 4, donkey deserves more. Cats! What are you doing here? I'm on strike. What does that mean? It means I'm tired of being oppressed. I'm not bringing you any more corpses. At least, not for free. I have a list of demands. First, I demand better working conditions. Reach these wheels for a change. I can't keep listening to this squeak. Second, I need a day off, so no more corpses on that day. And last but not least, I need better pay from you. These corpses aren't your property. They're like a natural resource, and I want my cut. Each new corpse will cost 5 carats in advance. You can place them in a special box here, and I'll take the carats from it. If you refuse, then you can find yourself another donkey. Oh, and there isn't another donkey, haha. So yeah, he wants carrots. Good, now just put my carrots in the box. I don't have carrots for you yet. Actually, I might. So plant one there, plant one there. Now because he gave me more carrot seeds than normal, I can actually plant multiple. Now I can also do this. So So I got 13. Now I have to give him 10. See, that wasn't so hard. Haha, but this is only the beginning. Do you really need to do that here? Yes, I do. And what right do you have to complain? This isn't your road anyway. Enjoy the manifest. I used to think you had a nice donkey. I am, but not for you. Damn donkey. So now I need to get some wheels. Not some wheels, but some grease for the wheels. But I don't have any grease for the wheels. Gonna go and check to see what that needs on this side, because I don't want to really talk to that guy at the moment. So what am I supposed to do? You as your clerk now, you should be involved in our best activities. I've decided to open a soup kitchen for the poor near the cathedral. It'll help me improve my image. Apparently when they're hungry, my good look stands out more. Haha. So I need a lot of cheap bowls, and it seems you have clay deposits just in front of your church. Make some bowls for me and I'll give you a cleric's beginner guide. It'll give you your first few there to start off with. Also, I'll gladly buy any bread you have for the soup kitchen for a special price. Of course, I am, after all, representing his will. I can now gather sand and gather clay. I can buy candles from him. I can also sell him bread when I make bread. So there's a few different ways that you can make money in this game. Unlock clay bowls. Alchemy storage, unlock that. Hidden technology, I must reveal this somehow. Okay. Okay, so let's see if I can start a sermon now. I can. I'd like to say a few words. Our church is great. Nice, nice. Now let's play for this blessing. Play for this blessing, really? The donations are welcome. Great sermon. Okay, now I can in theory make this, but I still need to polish bricks of stone. Beam, which is made of a circular saw, and do I even have the circular saw? I do not, because I need 10 points, but I also need to make clay pots, and in order to make that, I need a potter's wheel, which I believe I can make on the top of my, not on the top, but at my place. I should also expand my place as well. So right now I'm just working in this limited area right here. So what do I need to make? 8 wooden planks. So that means I need to craft one of these. is the next thing. Complex iron parts and nails. So I'll make the thing of nails first. Of course I ran out of energy. How many complex iron parts do I need? 10? I think it was 10. Yeah, 10. So I actually need to make 9. I can only make them in increments of 2, so. Space has increased. I can now get that, and unfortunately I still can't chop down those trees. Right, I need clay, but I also need to make a pot as well. Takes a couple more flitch, but I need a tree to do that. And I'm out of energy again. I'll make it right here for now. Let's see, so I need 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. So I need 7 clay and 7 water. The clay. That donkey is just gonna be sitting there for a while. And there's a clay deposit. Should be more than enough, but that should be just exactly enough actually. Mm-hmm. plus 20 bulls, so this should be good. Before I do anything else, though, I should actually cook all of that. Chest outside here. Skin. I believe I actually need that for armor. Plus, now that I can grab sand, I can actually grab 4 pieces of sand and clean up the books. Was there any sand thing down here? Or was it only clay? Might have been only clay. Oh well. This house, or not house, but that destroyed thing used to be. Yeah, I collected 10 rivers of sand. Actually give me some points. Awesome. Yeah, let's learn this. Perfect, I now have 84. Oops, wrong button. Now I want cremation. also need grape farming. Let's unlock that as well. I'll need that. I'm gonna save the rest of my stuff for now. Rightful citizen. What about an aristocrat? 12 gold? Oh boy. Well, I have rightful citizen papers. This. A town pass. I'll just put that in there for now since I have no reason to go into town. Trunk, which is 4 flits, 4 nails, and simple iron parts. So flits, nails, and iron parts. So now let's see how much more I need. Just a thing of nails now. Stuff until I can make more chests. These are not quite ready to be hard. interested. Everything I need here at the moment. Let's see. I need 2 hemp rope and a thing of complex iron parts. And for that I need 4 skin and simple iron. Okay, so that's good for the iron parts. I just need to wait until some people come so I can harvest the skin. It sounds bad, but I don't have enough energy. Let's see if there's anything that I can do to get. Ooh, yes, please. If you're ever running a little low on I never finished getting that. If you're ever running a little low on your green in nature, you can just harvest these things and they'll give you some nature points. They're scattered throughout everywhere, so just gotta find one. Give me that circular saw. Eventually creating that. episode done. If I remember correctly, even though I have all these, I'm not going to be able to see him till either yesterday or tomorrow. Okay, so I'm gonna call the episode here. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.